Alright, let's try this again. Because I got in the wrong spot again. What? My game just hung. There it goes. That was weird.
Everything but our stories.
Okay. So, I figured out that I can actually get back in bounds without having to reload. So, first we gotta get out of bounds. Supposedly I can get out of bounds here, but I haven't figured that out yet. Now, getting back into bounds in a usable spot seems to be a little tricky. Last recording attempt, I actually wound up inside Farley's house, which does me no good because you can't get back out the back door unless you punch in the code. Which you can't do from inside the house. Anyway, so because I don't know how to get out of bounds any other way at the moment, we're going to come over here, use this waterfall elevator to actually get out of bounds with the dome enabled, or dome disabled, I should say. This, that red thing is called the dome disabler. Okay, we are now out of bounds. Over here to think about here should be good. Go point and click and back out to free roam. And then run over here towards these cliffs. And that works. And now we come over here, through here, turn on the power so we can blow up the dome disabler. Come on. Pump gas. I can flip over here. 4H. Or AH. So while we're priming, 4H yellow with black text, that is New York, 441693. All right, so now we have power. And we said that was New York. We still need that code because we're not going out of bounds for that. At least not yet. I mean, it'd be interesting if somebody could find the way to get out of bounds or back in bounds in the mayor's house on the top of the tower. Now, because the waterfall is still active, we can use this elevator still. Just like the previous two recordings I've done. Come through the dome here. Over to the bleeder. Arm the charges. I'm just gonna ride this down because I don't want to try and go out of bounds at the moment. Because last time I tried going out of bounds with the dome available, I wound up falling on the bleeder, and that was a soft lock because the elevator was no longer available to get down. And crap, I forgot what I said. It was New York. New York, 441693. 4 4 1 6 9. Call the elevator. Go up. And boom. And that's game again. And in just a second here, we'll start hearing CW. And there's CW rolling out. That was a bad delivery.
All right then. I'll power up my override. When the time comes, it works a lot like the little swappers. It'll swap us home. We didn't spend much time here. And
that ain't a bad thing.
But there were some fine folks.
But yeah, that's it. That's out of bound limit. No reloads whatsoever.